What up, YouTube fam? It's a new day. Still hot as hell. But y'all ever notice when you go to Walmart how when you buy something, if you read the label, it says made in China, made in Taiwan, made in Japan. It's very rare you'll find something that says made in the USA and it legitimately be made in the USA. Now, I'm going to say something here that, you know, I don't want to get demonetized for it, but this is just my opinion. Coronavirus. They try to tell us that it's made in China. And maybe it's just me, but this is the first time that anything made in China has lasted as long as it does. If I'm wrong, comment below. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. It really helps out the channel. Y'all have a good one.